The other fella's here now. The one who speaks without a voice. The stone who never got touched by water. Breathing without inhalation. And moving without motion. The old one with neither body nor soul, but something else. Cold eons and white hot flash memory, just as the flash photography takes your slum Lolita snout deep in the glue bag. As baby baguette sniggers at Eat My Wank on the knee. Get your bacon ear, folks, on the arse. Fuck off on the inner lip. As crocky and nodsy demons re-emerge, the hand of death with an easy logic and a lazy eye floats over the north of England. It could be you, trapped in 24/7 electric dreamland, poisons leached on a Halsey Brugger ferry. As we popper girl rappers rule, as you push it real good. The endless years for this to make a kind of sense, convulse and contract. Time turns into space here, in this terrible tunnel. And little monsters penetrate and invade all you thought you'd forgotten. The psilocybe crop from Shiny Brook. The TV aerials of suburbia. And a Phil Redman script. The geriatric backwards cases. Flowery dress by the river. Tony and Mark's back braces. And the Huntingdon's grimace as they grab the cutlery. The dual diagnosis. The fistful of pills. This candle's getting snuffed. And the nameless one who speaks without words, without a soul or body, is so very nearly here. Silence consumes like fire. Find the last leaf. Do a hottie with it.
Enough of the melodic counterpoint, which was to make the next album so successful.